I love this song because it's kind of a funny story. It's relatable to any girl that's ever been kind of a tomboy. This is one of the boys I couldn't hear.
And in first place is Ashley Vaughan.